This is Sean from Wayback Arcades, and in this video, I'm really, really excited to share with you a new accessory we have coming out mid-month. This is going to be our Power Flight Stick. It's fully compatible with the Power Console, and in this video, we're going to play some Afterburner 2 using this. And as I'm playing, I'll kind of describe the features and kind of the benefits that you get playing with this, but it was really easy to install and map. It took less than a couple minutes. And let's go ahead and rip this thing. We're on the Sega Enterprise, which is pretty cool. So here we go. Oh, wow. I'm not off to a great start. This is not a game I played a lot of, but I remember when in the arcade it was, actually had like a cockpit. Just have to, like, it's the timing of like dodging, you know, the incoming rockets. Yep. And then just show you that, you know, you can play with the, you know, the afterburners. I'll leave it on the split screen for a little bit so you can just see, you know, kind of the responsiveness of the stick. Go ahead and refuel. This is such a hard game. You have to kind of just like, yeah. Oh, yeah, they hit me with, like, five missiles. There we go. Ah. Oh, God, it's been, like, at least... I don't know, like 30 years since I played this game, so it's kind of like getting some of the muscle memory back. We'll play some Thunderblade. It's another great Sega title, flying, you know, for flying. I remember how hard this was to dodge rockets. That's all right. So fire this up again. Oh. Oh, if I got that one off before I could move. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard to get away from the five rockets.
Yeah.
Oh, gee. You can see this thing's pretty responsive. I mean, that was pilot error, but the stick itself is actually really, really good. Ran into something, I think. All right, guys. So that's just a quick demo of the Afterburner 2 with the flight stick. We are going to be doing this probably all week because there's a lot of flying games on this machine. If you haven't picked one up, we'll have a link in the description. We still have a couple more days with our special with two free controllers, and we will see you in the next video.